So let us insert a YouTube video in our Prezi. So over here you can see that I have my blank canvas. So in order to insert a YouTube video, I'm simply going to go into insert here and I'm going to select video. So over here what you can do is you can directly enter the address of the video or upload your own video if you have a Prezi Plus account. So over here, since I got a normal account, I'm just going to embed a video right here. And for that, I got this video link right here from YouTube. So you can see that there's the address. I'm going to copy this out and then I'm going to paste it out over here inside of YouTube. So I'm just going to paste it out and press insert. And once you do that, you can see that the YouTube page has been inserted. So I can resize it and so forth. And then if I were to go to present mode now, I can actually play the video. So in order to play the video, you can simply click here and then it'll zoom in and the video will start playing as you can see right here. So you can see over here that the video plays as normal. And once you're done, you can actually click this. So you can see that the video plays, and once the video is done playing, you can actually click back and it'll go back to the menu just like that. So that is how you can insert a video inside of Prezi. Hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.